Duncan Mighty goes on a rant, accuses wife family of inflicting him with illness to take over properties. Duncan Mighty accuses his wife and her family of plotting to inflict him with an illness and take over his properties. Singer Duncan Mighty took to social media to make wild allegations against his wife, Vivian, and her family members. The Port Harcourt-based singer and entrepreneur alleged in a lengthy post shared on his Instagram page that his wife and mother of his two children confessed to him that she connived with her family members to try to inflict him with an illness through diabolical means just so they can inherit his properties. The singer also said his wife told him how she, her mom, and elder sister concluded plans to visit a very powerful voodoo man to produce a powerful command charm that will make him drink poison, which will make him shrink for a year and cause people to question his health, with some concluding he has turned into a drug addict. He alleged that they eventually visited three different native doctors where they took part in some fetish blood sacrifice. He also said that they brought a native doctor into his home and buried charms there with further sacrifices to ensure no one knows what they did. Duncan Mighty alleged that he has the confession recorded and would release it to the public should she or her family members deny the allegations. According to him, he is now a single father. He wrote on his Instagram handle, "God came down from heaven for a so unworthy person like me." Notes, this confession has a recorded proofs and other legit and clean evidence. For more entertainment gist, subscribe to our YouTube channel, TV Africa. Follow us on Facebook, TV Africa, at TV247 Africa on Instagram.